we also need to reflect and observe what is the intention, what is the next move by the United States. We are all aware that in international relations, it's very important for countries to have accurate judgment, accurate estimation of each other. And how China and US define their relationship is important, not only for the two countries, but also to the world. I noticed that the new White House spokesperson, Jen Psaki, said in one of his statements to the effect that strategic competition with China is a defining feature of the 21st century. Admittedly, there are elements of competition in our economic relationship, which, as I described in my article to the New York Times, I even dubbed a new word, co-opetition, cooperation plus competition. But I think that competition should be fair and for the purpose of a common progress. That's the kind of competition which exists in any relationship. But the concept of strategic competition, I think it won't find much agreement here in China. China's fundamental view for the 21st century is to maintain peace and cooperation, peace and stability. And China has no intention of vying for world dominance. You don't hear people here in China advocating for competing with the United States for world dominance. It just doesn't exist.